adopted or where they were and then where they've gone to. These awards are for those people who've really done an amazing job, and this year I am very proud to announce that Regina Tortorella and George Mays are giving someone a great real estate experience. And I know that that's what I strive for. I'm always looking for that next thing that's just going to be a little bit better so Oops. That we can be better for the company
Oops.
And for you. Okay. So the Diamond Society, and I want to congratulate the people who are here who's reached this level. It's really quite a feat. You have to have over $175,000 in gross commission income or 25 units. This award is given to the agents who are in the top 7% of all Coldwell Banker Associates worldwide, Christine Nielsen. The International President Circle. There are more people ecstatic, so let me just tell you, these people have reached over $245,000 in gross commission income, or 35 units. This award is earned by the top 3% of all Coldwell Banker agents worldwide. Regina Tortorella.
Office.
I think you all know Creativity, tenacity, integrity, and superior service is what distinguishes those people from the rest. And a passion to help people achieve their goals. Something is always interesting to me. The people who know their clients who have reached this level, they know the stories of their clients. In fact, I know I've gone into the offices and somebody will just start telling me about somebody and they'll go through this whole story and know exactly, I mean, from start to finish. They probably know stories of their clients from 10 years ago or 15 years ago. They know it all. And you know how important that is? Because you've made a human connection.